SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com is going to show you how to change alarm sound on iPhone 13. We're going to start with a brief overview of the entire process, then we're going to go through each of the steps individually. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. When you create a new alarm in your iPhone's default clock app, one of the things that you can configure is the sound that the alarm will play. The sound can be a song from Apple Music, one of the default tones, or one you purchase from iTunes. But if you use the alarm a few times and discover that the sound is either too jarring or not loud enough to wake you, then you might prefer to use a different one. So let's jump into the overview of changing the alarm sound for an existing alarm on an iPhone. When you first set up the alarm on your iPhone, you might not have changed the sound. Over time though, you might find that you dislike the current sound and that you want to use a different one. Luckily, you can make this change. Start by opening the clock app. Choose the alarm tab at the bottom of the screen. Then tap edit at the top left of the screen. Next, you'll select the alarm for which you want to change the sound. Then you can touch the sound button. Then you can choose either one of the songs in the song section, or you can scroll down and choose one of the ringtones there. Once you've selected the right sound, you can tap the back button, and you'll see that the sound's been updated, and you can tap the save button at the top right of the screen. Now that we've gone through the full method of how to change the alarm sound on an iPhone 13, we're going to go through each step individually. Start by opening the clock app on your iPhone. Tap the alarm tab at the bottom of the screen. Touch the edit button at the top left corner of the screen. Select the alarm whose sound you would like to change. Tap the sound button. You should see the current sound listed to the right of it. Choose a sound or song from the list of available options. Note that the songs that are available are ones that you have in Apple Music. Tap the back button at the top left once you have made your selection. Make any other changes that you want to the current alarm settings, then tap the save button at the top right corner of the screen. To summarize, when you want to change the alarm sound on an iPhone 13, you need to open the clock app, select the alarm tab, touch the edit button, select the alarm, tap the sound button, choose a sound and tap the back button, then save the alarm. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.